there's a boy up there watching me. There he goes. Funny feeling being looked at without knowing it. Remember that family that lived next door to us back home?
Yeah.
Their son used to look at me.
Without you knowing it?
Well, his bedroom was right across from mine, and one night I felt naughty and went right on undressing so he could see. And then all of a sudden I got terribly ashamed and I ran and pulled the curtains down. I'll never forget. I had hot and cold flushes all over me afterwards. Wasn't that awful?
But I guess every human being on Earth's got a few things he's ashamed of.